freaking deafening my freaking ears. Why is it so loud, though? Why? Hold on a minute. Why isn't it playing my sound from the game? Hold on. Game options. Can you guys hear that? God, I frickin' hope so. No? Yes? Maybe? You can? You can hear? I'm going to turn the music off. I'm just wondering if you guys could or not. So, jeez, alrighty. That's all I have to know. So, Spike, you're going to have to send another invite for me. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. Oh, frickin' TV almost fell. Had some fun earlier today on Twitch. It's pretty exciting. Spike, we have that problem again. All right. Yeah, I've played Minecraft before. I play Minecraft all the time. I guess I'm ready.
The steady hum of machinery. The acrid
You're
smell of smoke.
You're probably hearing the music over my mic and not...
And cultural advancement is the engine driving your realm forward. Now your challenge is to maintain the delicate balance between earth and man, between peace and war. Much rests upon your shoulders, King Gilgamesh. Your own people, and many people of the world, look to you as a leader. But you are more than a mere man.
Your favorite
And the weight
character?
Of the world will never cause you to waver.
You mean your favorite mob,
Encourage
right?
Encourage the people of Sumer to settle the fertile lands along rivers. And be sure to choose your allies carefully. For there will be many vying for a piece of your strength. Venture forth, for it is time to begin your epic tale.
All righty. Oops. Alright, so my plan for this session will most likely to be in parts. Still need to claim the land north of me. Still need to take out America. Still need to take Papyrus on a date. And still need to deal with the barbarian issue. Alright, to let everybody know what's going on, it really is just me, but I'm more or less doing a, oh my god, there's a fucking barbarian encampment, like, south of Ostia. Oh, that's frickin' Spike's frickin' thing, and I'm trying to control it.
New opinions are always suspected.
Man. We really need to frickin' take care of these goddamn... frickin' barbarians. Spike is live right now for anybody that wants to watch Spike instead of me. I'm doing a more professional thing. I got things on top of my screen. He does it. I don't know. Hold on. That's a little better. Okay. Alright, what needs orders? My spy does. I do that one. So I'm slowly going towards nuclear fission, and I'm going to get there in about 40 to 50 turns. Probably not this session, though. I still got a lot of things to do. Right now I'm working on castles, the machinery. What's next? I got a lot of things to do. Jeez. I'm only in the industrial area, or era. I'm gonna go ahead and make all my legions into musketmen. I'm gonna do barracks. Hold on. We allow us to establish an embassy from Norway? Sure. I don't fucking care. And from... not entirely from last time. But like... I want to say at least two sessions ago... I took out Spain. So... it's been pretty... nice, so full. Oh. Horseman. Gonna do industrial zone. I'll do it right here. It's perfect. What is this? That's a knight. So anyways, for those that don't know, okay, can I like change my goddamn stream title, please? Death and Spike. There we go. Anyways, for those of you that don't know, I have a donation link, so if you guys want to donate, then there's a link down in the description below where you could oh jeez, that would be a waste of frickin' horsemen. But you can click on the link below, send me a nice little donation, send me a nice text-to-speech message. It'll be featured right here on the stream. It's very nice. Also, you might notice, again, the little blue bar up above me. That's not part of Civ 5. I'm still more or less working on that, so... so do ignore a lot of that. A lot of it's supposed to be for Twitch, but Steam Lab has a YouTube integration. So I thought, why not, you know? You know, I should probably put walls over Ostia and, you know, pretty much all of my other frickin' cities. I haven't entirely thought about that. Let me, move my camera to where I kind of want to put it from now on. Oop, not that. My camera. So I think from now on, I'm going to put my camera, like, right here, and then put the live right beside me. I think that'll be the best. Or maybe even put it right above the map and move the live, like, right beside the map right here. For civilization only, and then for when we're doing Undertale, it'll just be whatever at that point. I don't know. More or less, still playing around with everything. Let me play around with it one more time. Let's put it underneath the chat and put the live underneath or underneath me in between the me and map. That should be fine right there. So I think eventually what I'm probably going to do is just make a background, or no, not background, like a little border thing, and that'll just be where the camera will be. This will be the last time that me and Spike will be playing Civilization 3 internet. Because next week, we're finally frickin' moving! Yay! Next Monday, actually, we're finally moving. So then eventually, I'm going to get a green screen. If I don't end up doing the border idea, I'm going to get a green screen, and then we'll set up the green screen. That way I can move my camera down to the bottom. And then we'll probably keep the live icon above the map, and I'll probably just leave it there. I could probably turn off that light behind me. I'll be right back.
That should help.
Bot?
Yeah, I think it does. That helps a lot.
It's not getting dark or anything. Actually, let me be right back one more time. This is for you, you too, Spike. I'm gonna go see what the plan is for dinner. So, be right back. Don't go anywhere. Go. All right, what I missed. Hold on a minute. I'll be right back. All right.
Oh man, tired.
Spy was captured during a mission. God damn it. Well then. No, not you. Hey, Norway! Sure. You're welcome. Yeah, I'm doing whatever. Thank you. I still need my eye on frickin' Norway. Might as well keep an eye on Washington as well. Steal some crap in Washington. Let's see. Who has a better deal for me? You do. Oh, no spike cities. Okay, discuss.
My people need land.
Oh, well, if you settle this, Spike, if Brazil settles next to me one more time, I'm probably going to go to war with them. Brazil is actually getting on my nerves. What he'll probably do is try to get the land between Recife and Salvador, whatever the fuck that rest of that fucking city is. Oh! America just declared war on Aztec and Brazil and Congo just declared war on Brazil.
Let's get on our knees and pray. I don't know to whom. Is there a patron saint of ballistics yet?
Hold on. How's my gold? You proposed this fucking deal. What? You're the one who proposed the deal and... Oh, that doesn't make any fucking sense. No, hold on. Cactus Bell. could just... Fuck it. Spike, I'm going to war with him. Fuck it. It's giving me no choice. You just fucking gave me a goddamn settler. What the fuck? Spike, you're probably gonna laugh your ass off, but look at Rome. Jesus Christ. Thanks, Brazil. Maybe if I get lucky, these frickin'... Oh, hold on. Can I use this one? No. What else can I do then? I need to move my units. I forgot I had an entire frickin' army.
No man is above the law. It behooves you to remember that.
You're the one who went to war with them, with Brazil. Like, literally, they don't fucking get warmonger penalties, yet they want to fucking say, oh, you're a warmonger because you went to war with some other fucking country that we're also going to war with. capital, yeah? Yeah, it is. Let me be right back one more time. I'll only be gone for like just a minute. So be right back. Don't go anywhere. Wow. Okay. I'm dumb. I thought I unmuted it. Anyways, I just told my parents that I'm expecting pizza. So. Sorry, I cannot help it. Forgot to add the year. Should be fine though. Should be fine right here. I'm not sure if the barbarians are helping me or if they're just doing whatever. Feels like they're helping me. Oh, man. Oh, jeez. Oh, about fucking time, Spike. I'm just now seeing your fucking army come up to help. I feel like this is the Battle of the Five Armies, where it's me versus Brazil versus the Barbarians versus Brussels. But Brussels is on my frickin' side. I have no idea what the fucking siege tower is even used for. Sense. Thank you.
No, I need to I need to keep shelling out these little fuckers. My frickin' frigate's doing some frickin' work. About frickin' time. Spike, do you want any of these cities from Brazil? If not, I'm probably going to take all the ones to the east. Alright. Yeah, I'm probably just going to take all the ones to the east and then raise the rest of them. Thank you. And then this whole frickin' east side would literally be mine. But actually, you know what? I might... I might end up... leaving their capital. Just to give them something to think about. Oop, I didn't mean to click that.